SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off character preview on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone's keyboard has a setting called character preview, where when you tap on a letter on the keyboard, you're going to see a preview of that letter appear above the letter. This can help you if you have trouble telling what letter you're typing, but if you find it to be distracting or if you don't need it, then you can turn off the character preview setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option from this menu, and then you can choose Keyboard from this screen. Now you just need to scroll down through the list of keyboard options and find Character Preview, and then tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. Now if you go back to an app that uses the default keyboard, and you type a letter, you're going to see that that little letter bubble no longer appears above the letter that you're typing.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.